Grandpa was always full of life. Even as an old man, he would always be on one adventure or another. I remember the stories he used to tell me about hidden treasures and lost cities. I'm not sure how much of it was true, but I'll miss the stories. I'll miss him. The next few days will be hard. Grandpa never threw anything away. Every item he owned became a part of him somehow, but someone needs to sort through it. I wonder what I'll find in there. All right, let's do this.